wasn't how it was supposed to go.
Then is good. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. Eagle's Nest? Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giants suggesting my demise are erroneous.
As I thought, it feasts upon the energy of the dead!
remembers this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here.
Don't be a brain dead fool, but dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose it fits a bit.
I hear you, and I know who you are.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. I have an update. Over.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready, and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Max's daughter have already been dealt with. Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control.
The dragon's hunger is not yet satisfied! That was the last we will see of the dragon. For now. Death by explosion is so much worse than getting shot in the head. I never thought to ask, to whom will the bow bring suffering?
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen!
Seems the area's no longer secure. My
Much like the box, machines appear to follow us wherever we go.
Double points!
There are many powers, many forces still at work in this realm. I bring good news! You're dead! I do not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart. At least you saved me the bullets. I will not mourn you! The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable. How can I think with all this noise?
Warning, rocket test beginning. Check the area immediately. Doors closing.
Knowing what I know of this place, we should probably leave.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Initiating rocket test.
Taunt me is to invite your own doom! You're my future. You barely feature.
Bullets. Yeah!
Oh. I'm just trying to whatchamacallit, wait till the Rocky blast off so I can shoot the arrow. Well, not shoot the arrow in, but when the door's closed. You gotta be, I don't know if what you were doing, Devin, but you gotta wait at the door. Like, when these door closes and you open back up, you wanna be quick. So when you come around the corner, you can just shoot it out. Oh. Oh. I got like big ass mucus stuff in my throat. Rocks. Oh my God. And I did it.
Grof and Schuster are trying to discern the secrets of this machine. Amateurs.
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk.
Wow.
Miss of us, not
to take full advantage of the situation.
Three times I can hit the box. Hurry up, run. Oh, yo, Rob, chill with that. Yo, Rob, chill. Chill, Rob, stop playing. Back out, my dude. Yo, Rob, chill, chill. Just follow me. Follow me. Just follow me, Rob. Go that way. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up. You can't stop to run. I'm about to get you a weapon. Just follow me. Hold on.
Yo, Matt. Yo, this 4G hearing makes this shit crazy, nigga.
Huh?
The TV, nigga, that shit makes this shit look OD crazy.
Alright, hurry up. Just come grab this shit.
Oh shit, man, you fucked me over, man.
Come grab this. Come grab this.
Shoot this nigga. Shoot.
Grab the arrow. Grab that arrow. There's an arrow right there. Grab it. Rob!
Ain't no fucking arrow.
There's arrow behind me.
Oh, oh, oh. Alright, I got it.
Alright, use that. I'm using it. Oh, chill. Chill, I'm about to get down. Alright, yeah, we gotta get out of here.
Alright, well, go, go. Either way.
Yo, Rob, doesn't this remind you of Moon?
What?
Moon.
Oh, what? Nah, this shit crazy, man.
You could wall run when it. Alright, just get enough for Jug. Don't kill the last zombie. Watch out, make sure you don't kill the last zombie. Come kill these zombies. Shoot it with your pistol. Use your pistol. Alright. Don't kill that zombie. Don't kill it. Don't kill it. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me, huh? Rob, follow me. Jug. Grab Jug, you.
Where?
Right. No, right.
Jug.
Keep on playing. Oh, you're about to get down. You're about to get down. Rob lost it.
I drank it. What the fuck?
Yeah, but it doesn't work active. Why you took so long to drink it? It was great. You're such a freak.
Because the machine was on.
The machine was on, stupid. Yo, Rob, Brown 12? Bruh, be prepared. That's all I'm saying. Don't kill the last zombie this round, or we're all gonna die. You heard me, Ron?
Yeah, man, I got you.
Rob, I'm serious. You're gonna die if you don't keep the zombie. Rob, you're about to get down. You're about to get down. You need to keep on moving. You need to... You can't be stopping. My dude, Robbie thinking he could just stop while he's... Oh! Oh, chill, 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 chill. Don't kill the last zombie. That's the last zombie. Don't kill him. You can't get joke. You can't get joke.
Oh shit. Damn, I can't.
Don't get the last zombie though. I need to upgrade my bow. Come buy the AK at least. So you have a better gun. Because the bow and arrow's gonna run out soon.
Where is it?
It's right next to the jug to the left. It's written on the wall right here. On the other side. On the other side. You could wall run in this room. No, I just said I gotta do something. Yo, Devin, if you're watching this, this is about to be hard, especially with Rob here. Well, just because I have to do this teleporting on the pad thing, I'm not used to this jumping shit.
Dude, this shit is so clear, bro.
Yo, so clear. But you couldn't see Jug, though. That clear?
Yeah, because you know how it lags sometimes? Since the anti-lag thing is off, like, it's just, like, crystal clear, so... This method of
travel, so not the most safe. Where's the other one? I heard there's one right here. Hey.
I gotta fix the setting, controls. Fuck.
Rob, you better pay attention.
Oh, sensitivity. Oh, why is this nigga running?
Because he's the last zombie. Last zombie always runs. I just lit up one thing. Hold up. Yo, I don't know how to get that one over there, Dev. Oh, dang. That was a bad. Remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by. What the? No!
Come near me, I'm gonna blow your fucking balls off, dude.
You know, I forgot, where's the other one? Where's the other teleporter at?
I can kill him now?
No, you mean not kill him.
Oh shit, he's gonna come at my neck right now.
I'm serious, you better chill with that, my dude, because I really need this. Yo, if you do kill him, stay up there, though. I said, if you... You better hope we have enough to turn on this power, which we don't, so we're probably going to die now. Rob, when I say run, nigga, run for your life. He's right there. Run for your life. Run for your life. Run for your life.
What are you doing?
Run! Why are you turning around shooting? Oh, yeah, you're done. Rob, your career is over. Oh, no, he's following me. Chill with that. You like grown man's booty. Not my booty. I hope he comes back for your ass. I'm gonna die.
You have any more zombies? Oh shit.
Yo, Rob, stay in the circle. Stay in the circle. I just said stay in the circle.
I was in the fucking circle.
This circle, hurry up and grow to me. Oh, shit. Rob, don't listen. What's it? Oh, shit. Oh, yo, he's right there, chill. Oh, I killed him. Alright, yo, Rob, chill with this. We're gonna die. We're really about to good. We're gonna die. You're gonna die.
I didn't kill him, you killed him.
What the f-
Where you going, man?
I'm trying to- Don't follow me! I'm trying to do something. Oh, I got no more ammo. Chill with that. didn't even know it was built.
I'm gonna go get drunk.
Do you have enough?
I have 19.
Always remember to close your mouth when airborne. You never know what might fly by.
Yo, Devin, I'm not gonna try upgrading this. This bow is hard. Cause I don't know how to do these jump craps.
I am a doctor. That was more.
Right, you fucking up.
How did I F you up? Are you coming to get you? Are you gonna follow me so we could get you? Don't kill the last time. Rob, you better not kill the last time. You haven't fucking played. Where does that one go? Oh shit, wrong room. Oh no, right room. Don't chill. You gotta get a crawler.
Please, you save these opponents. Where'd you go?
Oh shit, that was a fail. Chill. Chill, don't kill those off. I'm killing one.
Oh no.
Yo, Rob, just leave him. Let him run.
What's this thing? This Simon.
I don't know what you. Oh, that's a train fuse. Push you. I'll explain it later, Rob. I ain't got time to be explaining shit right. What teleports you to bring you over there?
At least Dr. Grove finally sent the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents.
Look, see, that's a train. Right here. Right here! This nigga, man. You're not gonna call it?
Oh. I didn't know we were calling it.
Don't kill the last zombie. Chill with that. I gotta go look how this dude did this again.
It's here.
Alright, a person to drop. If a kaboom drops, don't grab it. Don't be a stupid person. Grab a kaboom.
There was a money. I don't know what it was.
Blood money.
It looked like a money.
Blood money.
What the fuck is that?
It's when it's just a money drop. It's called blood money.
We didn't get no money though.
Yes, we did. I just had 2,000, bro. And you just had 1,000. It gave us $1,000.
This game.
Well, it's not if you're paying attention.
Why don't you turn these teleporters on?
What teleporters? Don't teleport, Rao. Just keep the zombie away from me.
Oh, man, this motherfucker running after me, man.
Alright, nigga, you always claim that you fast, nigga. Run away from that, nigga. That's a fact.
Oh, shit. Damn, nigga almost got caught up, huh?
You could tell the you could turn the zombies on this map to skeletons. Don't bring him over here. Fucking home. For real, yo, don't bring him over here. Don't bring him over here. Just say don't bring him over here.
Okay.
No, I need to upgrade. No, nobody told you to join. Because I can pause the game when I'm playing by myself.
I'm showing you the Wonder Sphere pairings now, so you can get an idea of which ring is best to use with which sphere. It will undoubtedly take a couple of attempts unless you're a god, so don't worry and don't get frustrated if you have to go through a couple of rounds to make sure this gets done. A couple of tips for this.
Rob.
For you, so you don't have to worry about that, and you can focus on aiming yourself up inside the sphere.
That's the steps I'm doing.
Oh, that nigga Goku. I'm about to do a spirit bomb.
This nigga's still a kid.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Hurry up, nigga. Do the spirit bomb, nigga.
Coach, I missed. I'm a fan. I have to hit this circle that's on the floor. It lights up once you're in the air so you can hit it. See how this circle's over here is on fire? I have to make that one look like that one. And then I got one more to go. And then I get it. I gotta get zombie kills on him. Did I hit that?
Yeah.
It's lit?
Yeah, you fucking dumb fuck.
I don't know what the hell this is talking about. Dang it, yo, that one's gonna be the hardest, and I'm calling that right now. Alright, you got the zombie, Rob. Just hold up. This is the last one. Let me see how this dude did this one. I think I hit it. What? I hit that. That was. Shut up, Rob. Shut up.
Yeah, my arms hurt.
Bro, this new zombies man.
How do I run backwards at the same speed I run running forward? That is not fucking possible.
Oh, chill. What is that? Chill, chill. Don't go in. It said I can't go through during test fires. So that means a rocket's about to be launched. Oh, yeah, Rob, you trying to get the gravity spikes?
What?
You trying to get the gravity spikes on this map?
What?
Nigga, to just use them. You're gonna be like, God, come on. Huh?
Who are we? We're the regular characters?
Yeah, we're the original four. Well, not the original four, but we're the younger versions on Origins.
Yeah.
The...
Can you got a fucking do name for...
Alright, dang it. I was so close. No, I wasn't. I was nowhere close. So not the most safe, is at least efficient. I hit it. I know I hit it. I did. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, Rob, we're gonna go get the gravity spikes. So you could so you could get hyped. Watch, Rob, you're gonna like the gravity spikes on this map.
Can I kill him?
No, we're gonna go get the gravity spikes. Alright, kill him. You could kill him. Are you running circles here?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna need you to move though, because I gotta get kills by the circle. There's a death rage trap right here, Rob. Chill with that. Are they really not even going for you, Rob? Alright, filled one up. Alright, you're good to run circles. Oh, no, you're not. Chill with that. Chill. There's mad heads coming this way. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to go that way. Because they know I'm the realest. Rock's about to get down. Oh, chill. Alright, don't stop killing these zombies. Hold up, chill with that. Oh, chill. I'm about to get down. Rob's dead.
Oh, shit. Oh. Matt, you fuck off.
Chill. Why are they just glitched like that? Chill with that. I'm coming around to get you. Just don't kill none of the zombies once you spawn. That's it. Oh, I revived you. That's fake. Rob, you're dead. Oh, wait, chill. I got you. Chill. I got you. Chill, what are you doing? Oh, if you die, Rob, it's your fault. Because you better go run and get Jug. You know where it is, right? Go into that room and make a left and go down the stairs. It should look familiar. What the hell, man? Oh, chill. Only got 4 bullets. Rob, why are you up here? You trying to get me down too? I'm about to get down. I am about to get down. Yo, I'm never playing with you again. I really will not.
Why?
You could have told me you turning on the pack lunch. You wouldn't be saying nothing. I'm like, bug, chill with this. As long as I suffer, you suffer with me. Oh, chill. Where'd the door come from?
Yeah, that's what I said, nigga. That nigga fucked me up.
Oh, chill. Oh, Rob, you're in the corner. I'm gonna need you to crawl out. Hold up. I'm trying to activate this death ray. It says it's cooling down. Stop crawling. Don't. Alright, hold up. Let me bring him over here. Chill with that. I'm gonna bring him over here. Yo, Devin, how come my thing's not filling up? Oh, good looks. My thing's not filling up. Oh, I gotta be on the circle. I'm slow. Yo, Rob, bring him over here. Bring them over here. Chill, 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 chill. Chill, I need those. Stop playing me, stop playing me. Go get Jug. Tell me when you go get it. No, go in that, go in the church. And once you walk in, make a left. There should be a door. You know where the bulb is at? Just make another left and then... Alright, tell me when you get Jug. And Rob, save up, because we could go Pack-a-Punch later. I don't know where Pack-a-Punch went to now. Alright, you got Jug? Alright, I'm killing the last zombies. Or are you trying to get the gravity spikes?
No, the gravity spikes.
We gotta go, we gotta do a series of steps in order to get them. Don't do it now, do it towards the end of the round. Yo, Rob, if you're in a gun, go run circles. If I were you, I would go do it now. Cause I'm gonna be somewhere else. Yo, I think the guy's coming again. You better pay attention, Rob, cause I don't know if he's following me or you. I think he comes around round 7. Is he there?
No.
You really left me around? If I get down, I'm never playing with you ever again.
I have nothing to do with you.
Yes, you do.
Alright, I gotta go do so. You guys have it.
How did I buy the door and they just start?
I feel a little giddy. Give me the strength to do what must be done. This noise. As long as I stop,
the ring and kill zombies that are reasonably close to the ring. If you do this, their souls will float to the ring and charge it up. A good 10 zombies or so should fill up each ring and you'll be ready to move on. Go to the clock tower and turn the exposed gear in the back of the clock. It will spin around and reveal a symbol. Take a look at this symbol and note it down. The symbols will all be cuneiform, just like the sword symbols on Shadows of Evil. They correspond to specific fireplaces around the map. To make sure nobody gets confused here, I've gone to the lengths of showing you the locations specifically of each individual fireplace. There is a lot of misinformation online about this step right now, so listen carefully to what I say because it's not as a lot of other people are describing. Match the clock tower symbol that you have in your game to one of the fireplace symbols that I've just shown in this video. That is how Devin. You know which fireplace you need to set on fire. We're going to set the fireplace on fire in a very specific manner. You need to go to the rings that correspond to your fireplace. They'll be lit up, and you need to stand inside them. The example footage here is for the fireplace in Samantha's room, and the lit up ring is on the slope outside Double Tap. Stand inside your ring such that there is a glow on your screen. You'll see it as a sort of vignette around the edges, and shoot in the direction of your fireplace. What's going to happen here is we're going to chain locations where the arrow lands. What that means is that, as you can see, I shoot, the arrow lands in the lower courtyard, and I then have to shoot another arrow from the place where the first arrow landed. The game shows you exactly where that was by spawning this little rock. You need to stand close enough to the rock that you still see the glow on your screen, and you can only take your next shot if that glow is present. You get four...
locate the inscription.
Shots total. Three of them will allow you to move slowly but surely towards your fireplace, and the final shot will allow you to hit the fireplace itself. You can do it in fewer shots, but that, I believe, is the limit for how many you get total. So what I'm doing here is I'm trying to stay as far away from the rock as possible, just to give myself a better angle, while still having that orange glow around my screen. Boom, fireplace hit, and voila, you not only get a max ammo, but if you hold square, you'll also see some arrows appear in there. Head back to the roof, and you will see this sun ball of energy, this thing, floating in the sky. You do not need to kill any zombies, you don't need to do anything other than hold square, or X on Xbox, on the sun itself. It will float into the air. As you can see here, it looks pretty damn awesome, I'm not gonna lie. This was really, really cool to do in-game. And once you've done that, you'll see this arrow drop down for you to pick up. Go back downstairs to the Undercroft. Shoot, the arrow lands in the lower courtyard, and I then have to shoot.
This is fun, so long as your definition of fun means being woefully underpowered. They will come for me, but they will find only their own destruction.
I break rules all the time. No touching one still stands, however. stop? Or is it killing? What's the meaning? No, I'm just kidding. Taught me is to invite your own doom.
Precision, Edward. Remember to be precise.
Control of the machine is but one tiny step in a much longer journey.
Recharge. Recharge.
contains you. The bam consumes you.
Few things more useful to us than powerful weapons. This we never forget.
I have more important things to do.
possibly go wrong?
waiting for this rocket to blast off so I can get the gravity spikes. What are they called? They're called the Ragnarok DG4. What? I never noticed that. Bro. Those gravity spikes thing are just the one. It's the Wonder Moth. The Wonder Moth DG4. The Ragnarok DG4. I didn't even notice that. Even has the pieces to the Wonder Moth. Keep on running circles until I get this piece. Just keep swimming, man. Oh, chill. Oh, chill. That's all, folks. This is Chipmunk9COD. Have a good day. And I'm probably gonna go jump off a bridge after that.